Hope can't be had in 30 seconds or less, but if I were to give a word of encouragement or a word of hope to queer folk today, I think it would be that we have to continue to struggle against technologies of normalization. We have to. If we don't, then we just mirror the dominant structure.